Ministry will hear about this! The fiends will rot in Azkaban! It's an outrage! No one makes a fool of
imagine sending out my mother, pleading with her to send my favorite nightshirt.
Not the best idea to start a study group with the boys from my dormitory. Now, we never get a break from each other.
Well, one can't argue with that.
I haven't slept well for ages. I miss my pillow from home. What? Nothing wrong with that.
It's astonishing to me that the five lads I share a dorm with don't accumulate half the mess my one sister makes at home.
Thank you. 1421. What lovely sound.
Oh, that's flat, that is.
Watch the tile under your feet. You'll set off something foul. Oh, please be careful. Oh, if you catch a whiff of anything, I mean, should there be rather a stench of some sort? Well, it's not me. The unfairness of being hung here, why it warrants looking into. People grumbling about a
portraits in the castle don't always have something interesting to say, but many of them do chatter on nonetheless. Nothing beats a leisurely evening flight.
Huh. I practiced doing a loop-de-loop on my broom all summer. What a waste of time.
I was going to try out for the Quidditch team this year.
The Chugger Cannons are going to be unbeatable next season. You just wait and see.
Why do we even have flying, Professor Black, Council Quidditch?
My brother promised me his old broomstick once he saved up.
Whoa.
What was the Ministry thinking, putting Black in charge of a bunch of children? He hates children. I wish there was something I could do to stand up to the headmaster. Likely best to keep my head down till I finish up here.
should have instructions.
Hotega!
You should analyze them. You can tell me all.
Thank you. One can't argue with that.
I brought 300 to share with the girls in my dormitory tonight. No afterthought, not before this.
As long as I get some sleep, I don't mind what anyone gets up to. The dormitory could be a place that we all don't fly.
Suddenly sound on my opinion on this.
She put a boat trap on my bed, and I know it's her. She's in trouble.
Yeah. called on to read out loud in History of Magic the other day. Stumbled over all the words. I think I even bored bins. That's saying something.
When someone says something nice...
All I can say is, don't look inside my notebooks.
Someone passed me a note in piles with a heart on it. They went bright red.
In Transfiguration, I switched the lighting to the form. I thought it'd be funny, and it was. To me.
I thought the boy was trying to be nice to me the other day. Offered to carry my books, he did. Oh, charming, I thought.
I should like to retire to a small hamlet when I'm older. One just like Brockborough.
Life seems rather dull in the hamlet.
Thank you. I can't say I ever thought Renrock stood much of a chance. Just a lot of bluster and noise. I can't say I ever thought Renrock stood much of a chance. Just a lot of bluster and noise.